Volleyball Nations League here in Hapoel Batchisima. My name is James, and of course we have with us joining us tonight the Team Korea and Team Thailand, starting off with Sara and their head coach, Coach Danai, and of course Korea's Kim Yeon Kong and head coach Cha Hae Won. So first, let's hear from Sara. Give us a comment about your game tonight.
ค่ะเกมวันนี้นะคะเราต้องบอกว่าเขาเกมลุกมาค่อนข้างดีอย่างวันนี้เขาผู้เล่นหลังเขาคือคนที่เขาค่อนข้างที่จะมีประสิทธิภาพเขาขึ้นทุกลูกเขาก็ทำได้แม่นกับทุกลูกค่ะแต่ว่าในช่วงเซตแรกเราออกตัวค่อนข้างที่จะช้าแล้วก็ทำให้ได้เกมของเขานี่ค่อนข้างเสียยากพอเซตสองเซตสามเซตสี่เราเริ่มปรับตัวได้ทำให้ได้กับเขาได้สนุกขึ้นค่ะ
Let's hear it from Kim Yeon Kong.
네. 일단 저희가 1세트, 2세트까지는 좋은 경기를 했다고 생각을 하고요. 3세트부터는 조금 미스도 좀 많아졌고 또 서브가 너무 쉽게 상대한테 때렸기 때문에 태국 콤비네이션에 많이 좀 당했었던 것 같고요. 또 한국이나 태국이나 너무 서로 잘 알고 있었기 때문에 힘든 경기를 하지 않았나 그래도 이길 수 있어서 네, 좋았다고 생각합니다.
First of all, we did first set and second set is really good. In third set, we make some miss. So and then our service sometimes it's aggressive. So their combination, talent combination was really good. So but we know each other really well. So today is really difficult game, but I'm really glad to win against talent.
Thank you so much. Do you have questions? All right. Before that.
ก็ทีมเขาบอกว่านี่เล่นพลาดเยอะครับก็เซตที่หนึ่งกับเซตที่สองนะครับเล่นดีแต่ว่าเซตที่สามมีพลาดเยอะเพราะเสิร์ฟไม่ค่อยทำเสิร์ฟไม่ค่อยได้ส่วนไทยนะครับก็คือลูกประสงค์ของเขาดีมากแล้วก็คือทั้งสองทีมเนี่ยเขาบอกว่าเล่นรู้สึกการในการมาก่อนเพราะฉะนั้นก็คือทำให้เกมเนี่ยมันสนุกขึ้นส่วนของนุสราเมื่อกี้คนแรกครับนุสราเซตแดด we didn't start the first two sets, but we recovered the third and fourth sets. But she accepted that the Korea's attack now very aggressive and really hard to block. And they did try to come back in the third and fourth set, but unfortunately they could not succeed.
Thank you so much. Any questions for our athletes? Okay, so let's hear it from Coach Danai, please.
สำหรับวันนี้นะครับในเซตแรกกับเซตสองนะครับเราต้องยอมรับตรงว่าเรามีประสิทธิภาพการเสิร์ฟที่ค่อนข้างสูงมากนะครับทำให้เราเล่นในรูปแบบของเราไม่ได้นะครับ
Thank you so much.
In the first two sets, we made several mistakes on reserve, on receiving the first ball reception. And Korea served quite well. We tried to come back in the third and fourth set, but again, we lost.
Thank you. Do you have questions for Coach Danai? Now let's hear it from Coach Cha Hae Won.
우선 저희는 4연 후배 중이라 이렇게 조직적인 태국 팀을 정말 조직력이 강한 태국팀을 이 태국에서 저희가 이렇게 이길 수 있다는 그런 큰 자부심을 느끼는 시작이 됐고요. 저희 팀도 좀 더 조직력에 대해서 태국팀을 좀 보고 조직력에 대해서는 또 보고 배워야 되지 않나 생각합니다.
Thank
First of all, we had four successive rules. So against Thailand team, they mixed really well. So in Thailand, I'm really glad to be Thailand team, and I'm so glad to against them to win. So we will also learn their good mixture of the other teams.
Thank you so much. Do you have questions? Any more questions? Well, there being none, then let's call it a day. Thank you so much for coming, and good evening, everyone.